It is time now for What's Going Around. We are tracking what's sending kids to local doctors' offices this week. Penn Medicine Lancaster General Health Physicians Roseville Pediatrics reports a sharp increase in COVID-19 cases, especially in school-age patients and siblings of kids who recently returned to school. Strep throat cases have slightly increased. They are still seeing a lot of RSV cases in infants and young toddlers, and cases of hand, foot, and mouth disease are also still high. This week, pediatricians at Penn State Health Children's Hospital and Penn State Health Medical Group locations in Cumberland County are seeing COVID-19, RSV, hand, foot, and mouth disease, common colds, and herp angina, a viral illness that causes sores in the mouth. UPMC Children's Community Pediatrics in York and Spring Grove seeing a lot of RSV. They are also seeing viral illnesses with fevers of 103 or higher combined with mild cold symptoms. They say stomach bugs and ear infections are also going around this week. And finally, the CVS Minute Clinic in York reports colds, community-acquired pneumonia, and rashes. As always, we'd love to know what's going around your community. Log on to our Facebook page and let us know.